Thursday, May the 15th, 2014. This is the first impact on the first series of testing for steel strong storm shelters. Testing in accordance to FEMA 320 and ICC 500 for a 15-pound, 100-mile-per-hour impact as produced by a 250-mile-per-hour ground speed tornado. Thursday, May 15th, 2014. This is the second impact on the first series of testing for steel strong storm shelters. Testing in accordance to FEMA 320, ICC 500 for 15-pound, 100-mile-per-hour impact as produced by a 250-mile-per-hour ground speed tornado. Thursday, May the 15th, 2014. This is the third impact on the first series of testing for steel strong storm shelters. Testing in accordance to FEMA 320 and ICC 500 for a 15-pound, 100-mile-per-hour impact as produced by a 250-mile-per-hour ground speed tornado. Thursday, May 15th, 2014. This is the fourth impact on the first series of testing for steel strong shelters. Testing in accordance to FEMA 320 and ICC 500 for a 15-pound, 100-mile-per-hour impact as produced by a 250-mile-per-hour ground speed tornado. Thursday, May the 15th, 2014. This is the fifth impact on the first series of testing for steel strong safe rooms. Testing in accordance to FEMA 320, ICC 500 for a 15-pound, 100-mile-per-hour impact as produced by a 250-mile-per-hour ground speed tornado. Thursday, May 15th, 2014. This is the sixth impact on the first series of testing for steel strong storm shelters. Tested in accordance to FEMA 320 and ICC 500 for a 15-pound, 100-mile-per-hour impact as produced by a 250-mile-per-hour ground speed tornado. Thursday, May 15, 2014. This is the seventh impact on the first series of testing for steel strong storm shelters. Testing in accordance to FEMA 320 and ICC 500 for a 15-pound, 100-mile-per-hour impact as produced by a 250-mile-per-hour ground speed tornado. Thursday, May the 15th, 2014. This is the first impact on the second series of testing for steel strong storm shelters. Testing in accordance to FEMA 320, ICC 500 for a 15-pound, 100-mile-per-hour impact as produced by 250-mile-per-hour ground speed tornado. Thursday, May 15th, 2014. This is the second impact on the second series of testing for steel strong shelters, tested in accordance to FEMA 320 and ICC 500 for a 15-pound, 100-mile-per-hour impact as produced by 250-mile-per-hour ground speed tornado. Thursday, May 15, 2014. This is the third impact on the second series of testing for steel strong storm shelters, testing in accordance to FEMA 320 and ICC 500 for a 15-pound, 100-mile-per-hour impact as produced by a 250-mile-per-hour ground speed tornado. Thursday, May the 15th, 2014. This is the fourth impact on the second series of testing for steel strong storm shelters, testing in accordance to FEMA 320 and ICC 500 for a 15-pound, 100-mile-per-hour impact as produced by a 250-mile-per-hour ground speed tornado. Thursday, May 15th, 2014. This is the fifth impact on the second series of testing for steel strong storm shelters, testing in accordance to FEMA 320 and ICC 500 for a 15-pound, 100-mile-per-hour impact as produced by 250-mile-per-hour ground speed tornado.
Two, one.